Johnny Guitar.
All right, so I'm here outside apparently an ammo store, and it says there's a sale. Now, I don't have that much money on me. I'm pretty poor, actually. But I might as well go in and see what they have. Hello.
Hello.
Lovely day, isn't it? Bodyguard. Oh. Okay, hello. Hello, welcome to Frankie's Guns and Ammo. Do you know any houses available? I do need a house. By the way, the one mod that I have that, I think it's the economy mod, that makes all the stuff decay all the time. Apparently if you store them indoors in like barrels and cases and things, they don't spoil as quickly or much slower. And fridges work the same way for food. So I'm gonna need to get a place to store my junk. And I'm not gonna be able to carry tons of stuff around with me. Which is gonna be very difficult, so we'll see how that goes. But do you know any houses available? As a matter of fact, I do, but I gotta tell you that it ain't going cheap. The place is stuffed full of functioning pre-war tech. Ooh, I promised the owner I wouldn't let it go for less than 5,000. Okay, 5,000. Do you have any jobs? There's a few things that spring to mind. I'll tell you what, I have the key that leads to a place called the Underground. I used to live there for a while anyway. Used to be a great place. Now it's a damned hellhole, but chances are it's still full of loot. Personally, I never feel the need to go back there. These critters in there are meaner than anything I've seen out here. If you can deal with a few local problems for me, then the key's yours. You won't find another entrance south... what? Okay. What would I have to do? Well, like I said, the Underground's a very dangerous place. If you want the key, then you're going to have to prove to me that you're tough enough to handle yourself down there. Go on. Okay, I happen to know the location of several huge mutants that have been wreaking havoc with the locals. I'll start you off with a few geckos, though. That should be simple enough. Kill them and report back to me once the job is done. Alright. Excellent. Here, I'll upload the locations to your Pip-Boy. Let me see what you have in stock. Alright, so we got a job. That's good. Do I have anything to give you? I think I pretty much sold everything I already have to the other person. I do have a submachine gun, which is good. I do want ammo for that, and it doesn't look like you have any ammo. The most ammunition I have is for this 9mm pistol, but it's almost broken, and you don't have hardly anything. Wow, you really don't have anything. Oh, God. Okay. Can you repair anything for me? Can you repair this? How much is this going to cost me? A lot. All of my money. Oh, God. Never mind. Say, I gotta go. Thanks. So, this guy's very useful. I will definitely come back here once I have 5,000 caps. I might think about purchasing that house. I wonder where it is. But in the meantime, he gave me some quests? Frankie's quests. Kill Firetooth, Lobo, and Smokey. Hunt down and kill 3 giant geckos. Okay. They went that away, but this is my more important thing. Plus, I want to get some gear before I start trying to battle everything. I am not really confident in my abilities to kill things yet, judging upon the battle that... It just got really, really blue outside. But yeah, the catastrophe that happened in Good Springs, where Sunny Smiles met her tragic end, is not a good sign. So I'd like to speak with the NCR, and I'd like to go to Prim and find out what Doc meant by the platinum chip that I apparently was carrying around, and that's why I was shot in the heads. Okay, what was that? Stop it, game. Don't freak me out. Who's this guy? Hello? Friend or foe, sir? Okay, hello.
Peace, traveler.
Who are you?
Just a hunter out here killing things and hoping their hides fetch more than the bullets cost to kill them.
All right, fair enough. Do you have anything to trade?
That's a dangerous question. Ask the way a bandit might ask. But since we're close to town, I'll trust your good intentions.
All right,
I could use some stem packs. How about some nice bloatfly steaks in trade?
Bloatfly steaks? Those are crappy, dude. No offense, but I mean, you really need a stim pack? I only have one left. You're not getting it. Sorry. I have only one. What are you doing? Alright, Prim is this way. Jean. What are you? Are you gonna throw that at someone? Is that a Molotov cocktail? Is that an explosive? Yeah, that's an explosive. Be careful with that, okay? There's a shack right here. Is this where you live? Have I checked out that camp? Is that where I was with Sunny? I don't think it was this far down. Tell you what, before we go over there, let's go take a look at this camp here. I don't like this armor. It's weird. It's too... I don't know. It just looks uncomfortable. I'd rather get some better armor. Hopefully I will be able to do so soon. Okay. Hello. Excuse me.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Can you help me?
What's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Where is she?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
Okay, sure. Geckos? I can probably kill geckos. No worries. The ridge past the radio tower? Okay. I feel like I've been here already. Is this the place I actually already was, and that guy just wasn't here before? I didn't feel like I came this far down, though. But yeah, this is where I was. Yeah. Okay. I killed a gecko up here. Yeah. Hello again, dead geckos. I looted all of you, didn't I? Well, apparently... someone is up here? It doesn't look... unless someone else came up here since I've been here. Maybe this is the wrong place. Unless that's her. That looks like a man, though. Well, it looks like it was a man. Doesn't really look like anything anymore. Where's this go? Okay, this is just Good Springs. So, this is probably the wrong ledge then. I'm probably in the wrong place. Oh yeah, this. There was geckos around here. This is the roof of some building. Oh, gecko! Hello. I got one of them. Is he coming? Can he get up here? Probably not, so I will go to him. Where are you, Mr. Gecko? Hello? Ah, hi there. Yes! Victory is mine. Ah, Sunny must have killed you. God, I feel so bad about Sunny dying. She was just so helpful, and, you know, she was so willing to help in the attack on the Powder Gangers. Oh! God, I wish I hadn't have seen that. Oh, I'm so sorry, doggy. Even though you weren't very nice to me, but... oh god, I really should haul you back to Good Springs and bury you with Sunny. I really should. Ugh. Oh, you're even heavier than Sunny though. That's a problem. I can't actually carry you very well. Okay, tell you what. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. I'll pop back to Good Springs and tell them what happened. Keep out. Falling rocks. Blurry text. Main entrance. Main entrance to what? Sunny Time Cigarettes headquarters. I don't have enough supplies to be doing that kind of thing right now, but I will come back and do it. Because, what are you doing? Isn't that the guy I'm helping? Isn't that the guy I'm helping? Where did he go? Where did he go? He ran past here. Where is he? What was his name again? There he is. Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry I tricked you.
What?
But thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there. After I deal with you.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. You... Oh, Vats, what are you doing? Oh my god, he's got a freaking laser pistol? Plasma pistol? I am so dead right now. Shoot him, Jane. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh. You bastard! Oh. Okay. I'm starting to realize I should have just went back to Doc. Crap. Oh. I'm starting to realize that maybe being nice and trusting people in the wasteland is not always a good idea. Maybe I need to be more cautious. I think that's the adventurer guy. I'm gonna actually hotkey these binoculars. Sure. That way I can do a little bit of scouting. I also really do need to learn how to repair. Alright. Gene skydiving. Okay. Empty truck. Oh. Powder gangers. I am not in any shape to be doing this. I need to get to Prim right now. I'm low in health. I don't have any stim packs. I hardly have any bullets. I can't risk it. Just stay on the road. Like, I think Sunny said that. I think it was Sunny that told me to do that. Stay on the road, get to Prim. I'll find less issues along the roadway. Flatbed truck. Disposal systems. Oh. Okay. More powder gangers. Let's avoid them. Vicky and Vance Casino. See the infamous couple's death car. Authentic memorabilia from their nationwide crime spree. Take exit 1 toward Prim. Okay, cool. Vicky and Vance Casino. Interesting. Oh, what's that? What? Oh, it's a gecko. Oh my god. The tumbleweed scared the crap out of me. Alright, are you gonna mind your own business? Because I'm fine with that. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Crap. I've only got 4. Oh, radiation. Oh, crap. fine. It looks like they're not that interested in killing me. Oh, they're everywhere. Los Angeles and Nipton. Brim Hotel Gas. Does that mean there's a gas station up there? I wouldn't mind finding somewhere to loot for supplies. I'm thinking that vault that that NCR lady was talking about is going to be my best bet for getting loot, since no one's been there yet. She said it was off limits. So the NCR hasn't actually been there to search it. Oh. NCR. Let's go. Let's go straight there. Maybe they'll even know who I am. I doubt it. But...
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going?
Whoa!
Brim is off limits.
Nice hat, dude. What's going on in Prim?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be protecting the town?
We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Why can't you protect them?
We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
West side of the overpass. Okay, gotcha. So the NCR is horribly undersupplied. And that's unfortunate. It is. So let's stay on this side of the overpass. Can I get around this way? Hello? Let's find Lieutenant Hayes and ask him what's going on. Are you Lieutenant Hayes?
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Okay. Empty. Where would Lieutenant Hayes be? Ah, here we go. There's some tents over there. Let's just check out the surrounding area first. Whoa. Okay. He must be in the tent. Hello, boys. Sergeant McGee.
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are.
Okay.
Later.
Thanks for the info.
Hello.
Hello. Trooper tent. Hey, Hayes tent, yes. Excuse me. Hello?
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business?
What are you guys doing out here?
We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing.
What's the problem with your mission?
The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow.
Oh. Do you have any information on the convicts?
Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers, mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought, most of them at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support.
Okay. Tell me about the correctional facility that they came from.
Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape. and have been ransacking the area since then.
Goodness, I have other questions.
I have some free time.
That's it, I guess. Okay. Well, I was gonna offer to help. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. These guys really do have nothing.
If you've got something to say, say it to the lieutenant.
Well, I wanted to help, but... I mean... I could just... I mean, I need to get into Prim. So, maybe I should just start shooting the powder gangers and hope for the best. I don't have much ammo left. I was hoping that they could resupply me so I could help. Oh, man. Okay. There are mines. Just be careful, Jane. Okay. I've got 8 bullets. 8. As well as a couple shotgun shells. Maybe I can sneak into Prim without alerting too many people. Maybe? Caution. I tried to turn off the sneak detector thing. It didn't work, so I don't... Can I hide it? I can hide it, okay. Oh! Oh, crap! Oh, God. Oh, God. Run! Run! Oh, no! Okay. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Jeez. Okay. Have I already gone in here?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. I'm leaving. Well, dang it. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Okay. I have a plan. If I can use these explosives against my opponent, I might be able to do this, but I'm gonna need to be really fast and sneaky. Let's put on a different outfit really quick. Something that has armor, preferably. This metal armor is really hurting my sneak, so let's put on these courier's clothes just for now. Incoming, dude. Oh, okay. Dude, help. Dude. Expired medicine. Great. I don't have any. I have one bullet. I guess I could use this. Oh, God. Yes, I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him. Okay. I don't think I can shoot him through there. Oh my God, are you serious right now? Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. I need to do that, but I need to do a better job at luring them so the NCR will attack them as well. One here. One here. One here. Get their attention. Do I have a dynamite or anything to throw at them? Pipe bomb. Oh! Run, 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 run! Run, run, run! Run, 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 run! Okay, okay, they're coming, they're coming, they're coming, they're coming! Okay. Duck, 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 duck. Oh my God. Dude? Dude? Okay. Okay. Oh! No! Oh my God, they're throwing crap. Okay, they're throwing. Oh. 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 Okay, 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 okay. All right. Any more? Dude. Where? 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 Whetstone? Okay. Thanks for your help. I am so gonna die. It is not even funny how much I'm gonna die. They were shooting down there. Is there an NCR guy down there? Two bodies. Submachine gun. Hockey mask. Okay. Oh God, this is nerve-wracking. Okay, I've gotten rid of the guys this direction, so maybe I can get into Prim now. Maybe? Let's try it. Okay, you died from my crowbar. That's actually something I should wear right now since I'm using... Well, it's better than the metal armor anyway. Okay. Alright. Oh, I see another one. 20% to hit him. I think I missed. Oh crap. My gun is broken. He's even farther away now. Come on, gun! Work! I think he is aware that someone's shooting at him now. I don't have very much energy cells left, but he's running towards the hotel, so that's fine. I'm okay with that. There's a dead guy there. It's NCR, courier. Is that what I was? Was I a courier for the NCR? Daniel Wyand, Caravaneer Outfits, Mojave Express delivery order, 4 out of 6. Okay, let's go in here.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show.
Okay.
In my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here.
Fixing things. Question is, do I want to steal from whoever lives here? Or, it doesn't look like they have much. I wish someone was here so I could ask them about... Because this looks like the post... Or the Mojave... Post office place. Activate clock. The time is 1:15. Is it? Scrap metal. Examine damaged robots. This is an advanced model robot with a reinforced frame. It is well weathered and appears to have seen a good bit of action. There's very little in the way of serious damage. Try and fix it. Examine the electronics. Well, I don't have skill in either of those. Well, at the very least, I can recoup in here, but... Honestly, I'm not in a good spot right now. Ooh, I have a ton of ammo for this thing. Oh, sweet. Okay. In business. I feel better now. I didn't even realize I had this gun. Plasma pistol. I can't repair that. Can't repair that. Can I repair anything else? Besides my flashlights. Broad machete. Ooh, okay. Do I need repair skill or what? My goodness. Okay. Well, I guess I'll read that thing I found. Instructions. Deliver the package at the north entrance to the Vegas Strip by the way of Freeside. An agent of the recipient will meet you at the checkpoint, take possession of the package, and pay for the delivery. Bring the payment to Johnson Nash at the Mojave Express Agency in Brim. Bonus on completion, 250 cabs. Manifest. The package contains 2 oversized dice composed of fuzzy material. Penalties. You are an authorized agent of the Mojave Express package. You are an authorized agent of the Mojave Express package until the delivery is complete and payment has been processed. Contractually obligated to complete this transaction and materially responsible for any malfeasance or loss. Failure to deliver to the proper recipient may result in forfeiture of your advance and bonus. Criminal charges and or pursuit by mercenary reclamation teams. The Mojave Express is not responsible for any injury or loss of life you experience as a result of said reclamation efforts. Interesting. Interesting. How to play caravan. Let's just get these things out of the way here. Oh. Deliver the package. This package contains an oversized poker chip composed of platinum. This was my order. 6 of 6. This is what they stole. Yeah. What does it say? Deliver the package at the north entrance to the Vegas Strip by way of Freeside. An agent of the Resident will meet you. Bring the payment to Johnson Nash at the Mojave. Okay, so this guy is supposed to pay us here? But he's not in there. Okay. Maybe he's hiding because they are being assaulted by powder gangers. So maybe he's just hiding in one of these other buildings. Oh god. So bad at shooting. Yes! Oh, thank you. Thank you, little teeny gun. You're my friend. Okay. We're good. We're good, I think. Prim Residence. NCR money. I wonder. How this money works. There's NCR labeled money, which is interesting to me. Okay. Oh, the Vicky and Vance Casino.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Oh, okay. I'm a courier with the Mojave Express, I think.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
I lost a package that I was supposed to deliver, and I got shot in the head.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
I do. What can you tell me about this job?
Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages.
What do you mean?
That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
Okay. Some men stole my package, a man in a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they pass this way?
Well, now that you've mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip.
That's them. One of those men shot me. I need to know the best way I can get to them.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going.
Okay, so what was so strange about the order?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
He canceled just like that?
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
Huh. Do you know who he was? Where he went?
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not for me to say.
Well, what? Okay. God dang it, my memory is gone. Otherwise, I might know who it is. Oh, so frustrating. Cowboy Robot, you mean the one over there?
Nope. Different fella. Bigger. Had himself a face on a screen. And he talked more like you or me.
Victor, I'd like to ask you about something else.
I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
Let's see. What can I do to help Prim? You seem to be having a problem.
Right now, Beagle is the closest Prim's got to any organized law. But he's still stuck up in Bison Steve. First thing I'd say is get his sorry butt out of there.
Okay, I can probably do that. What do you have for sale?
Sure, have a look.
Okay, you've got stuff. Ooh, what's this? Oh, is that a shotgun? Ooh, silenced pistol. Oh, I want that. That's nice. It's, NCR money. 9mm submachine gun. Tempting to sell this because I've got so many bullets for the 9mm. I mean, it's not as much damage, but I think I'm going to. I'm gonna keep the plasma pistol. I'll keep this. You can have this broken dynamite. Crowbar.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay. I had more crap that broke down in my inventory. It's kind of crazy. Ruby Nash.
Hello there.
Hello.
What brings you to Prim?
Who are you?
I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to make your acquaintance. My husband and I are Prim long-timers. He fancies himself a traitor, and I know my way around a kitchen.
Right, what do you cook?
My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole. It's more appetizing than it sounds.
Okay.
The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor. And it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood. Cause that'll kill you dead.
Right. I would not like some of that. Tell me about Prim.
My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice. So, I don't have nothing to say about Prim, for the time being at least. It's a sad state of affairs. Discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry.
All right, fair enough. Well, let's have a look around. Hello.
Hold on, please.
Hi, robot.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Who are Vicky and Vance?
Where have you been, partner? Hiding under a rock? Vicky and Vance were this nation's fourth or maybe fifth most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That's who they was. Prim Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear the tale.
Sure.
Yahoo! I ain't had a chance to tell their tale in a mess of years. First things first. Any boss you've heard about Vicky and Vance being copycats ain't nothing but ill-tempered slander. Fact is, they begun their crime spree 2 days before Bonnie and Clyde robbed their first bank. So who was copying who? Now true, Vicky and Vance didn't exactly cut a wide swath of murder and bank robbery across the central U.S. like Bonnie and Clyde did. It was more like a narrow swath of shoplifting, check cashing fraud, and gas pump drive-offs. But crime is crime. They drove reckless too. Having lived by the gun, well, Vance owned one anyway, it was only fitting that the duo of desperados would die by the gun. Perhaps it was fate itself that accidentally drove them into a crossfire between police and a gang of bank robbers in Plano, Texas. Or maybe they just didn't notice until it was too late. It's been said that Vicky would have tried to cash a bad check in that bank, had she lived. We'll never know for sure. All we know is that the crossfire tore the car and both occupants to pieces, and the police issued an official apology. You can put your eyes on the genuine death car just over yonder, and there's Vance's machine gun in the case next to it.
Wow, they sound very daring of a couple. Very scary. I'm glad they're dead so we don't have to face their wrath. Thanks for the info.
Happy trails, partner.
Happy trails. This 9mm submachine gun preserved in the glass case to the left of the plaque is an actual weapon carried in a paper-wrapped box under some suitcases in a trunk of his car during his and Vicky's crime spree. Never fired, and luckily untouched by the hail of bullets that ended its notorious owner's life. The weapon's mint condition inspires dread in all who look upon it. Experts speculate that Vance may have killed as many as 50 people had he ever fired the gun, so long as his aim was exact and he was starting off with a full clip. Or even if he had additional ammo clips and remembered to reload.
Howdy.
Oh, that is silly. Hello? So. We've got a nice casino here. Why are you... Oh. Do you have anything else to tell me? Before I go.
Hey, youngs.
I have some questions about your robot.
That beat up old thing? What do you want to know?
The one in your shop. Oh, right. What's wrong with it?
Hell if I know. I don't think it's serious, but my tinkering days are long gone.
Okay, mind if I try and fix it?
Are you welcome to try. It's yours if you can get it working. If I had my way, I'd dump it in the scrapyard in Novak and be done with the damn thing.
Okay. Did you just put... Eddie, my love. What did you just mark on my map? Gibson's Scrapyard. So that's near a town called Novak? Interesting. There's the correctional facility, which I am shunned. Oh no! At some point, I would like to go clear this out. Bring Eddie to the Gibson Scrapyard in Novak. Optional? That's not very nice. Right. Find Prim's lawman to... Okay, yes. We have to find the deputy who is... He's holed up in the Bison Steve Hotel, which is over here. And if we rescue him, he might be able to tell us where the gentleman went. The man in the checkered suit and the great cons, apparently, that were with him. He might be able to tell me. So... I have 67, well, I have some ammo, so let's go in here. Oh dear. This might be slightly difficult.
There was never a man like my Johnny. Like the one they call Johnny Guitar. Play it again, Johnny Guitar.